Good evening. All is well. Well, not really.
Waiting this time. Unless somebody comes in where it's coming.
We've trouble in Elmgard. Our old acquaintance, Burble Spew Hailscourge, has started to summon a plague mist large enough to cloak the whole town. Good for the Northlanders, bad for the rest of us. There's a guildsman's lift that'll get you close to where he's playing silly buggers. Change the weather foreshowing by ending that thieving lard gut by any means necessary.
Remain vigilant. We may have made it this far without opposition, but that will not last.
Just close up and don't get separated. They'll be over us before you know it.
Here we go.
Fuck you! Leave me alone!
A righteous flow,
Dwarf! Fuck you! Leave me alone!
Life's hard everywhere,
Oh! Yeah.
It was for the greater good, Robot. How would you fare without my faultless leadership?
Well, better than we'll fare if one of us takes a mortal wound.
Just begging your pardon.
Who's grabbing that ball?
By the hammer! I can't swim those waters! For a crossing point. Perhaps that house. Have a care where you tread. It's a long way down.
He's shifted! We skip this part, mate!
More glory! Let me do this all day!
Oh, we got someone joining the game. Bretman.
See? The hillside gives way.
Oh, fuck. Am I the only cunt over here? I am. Oh fuck. Killed him.
Well, this is horrible. What's that when we put a stop to it? Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Ammunition here. See that up ahead? Seems likely we'll find our sorcerer in there. Hello. Thanks, Kruber.
Boss fight. The fuck? Hey, nice one.
Good evening.
Made it through another day, eh?
Good game, good game.
I ever tell you that I made it to Altdorf once years back. Met Karl Franz himself, shorter than you might think, and a crude sense of humor too. You all right, Saltspire? You've been unusually quiet since you came back from Castle Drakenfels.
It's a Saltspire. See what helmet he's got. Yeah.